one way to do it.
Enemy in range.
Super droid destroyed.
Yeah, you and me, bud.
Shit.
Remember your training.
Yep, still not great. Tell you to be more careful about who you scan. Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest.
This one thing.
You're going down.
Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. Think I can do that, BD? Let's stop for a moment. Time to move. Haven't I seen you before? Stuff gets everywhere. Help, please. Nice throw, BD.
this. Set the force to floor. In my sight.
Stop. Me under. Not a bad change of scenery. Reese's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
You bet.
Good job, BD.
Blaster bolts back there. How are you still standing?
My armor was designed to withstand heavy blaster fire.
Impressive.
Wildlife is thriving here. Prey, predators, lone hunters, herds, all coexisting without the interference of the Empire. Or Jedi.
Did you hear that? Jedi
let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin Walker. Ancient history. They don't look friendly. We're locked out. Very good, buddy.
Who's the stranger?
You don't look like no raider to me.
Quick, just act useless.
Easy. We're not looking to cause any trouble. Where's the cantina?
Right over there, newcomer.
You can't miss it.
Huh?
Something you need?
Just won't open. It's all right.
think you can pull a fast one on us?
Wait! It was all just a misunderstanding!
Hey! Let him go.
That! We cannot do. This thing sold us a priceless relic. The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fake!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest!
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders! Kill him.
Oh, no! No!
Enough. Walk away.
A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead. Impressive.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your hand, I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
This is him, Doma! This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders!
All right, that's enough, Targul.
Targul! Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd, appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
Remember to swing by my shop later.
Will do.
Oh, Cal, I can't tell you enough how grateful I am you saved me.
Anytime.
And those moves! Incredible! Where did you learn to do that?
I thought we agreed not to talk about that.
Oh, right. Yeah, of course. But do you think you could teach me a few tricks sometime?
I really don't want you to hurt yourself.
But Doma says that's what I'm best at.
Run to Pai Loon Saloon, and we hope we see you soon.
Ah, potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Four arms. Harry. Big mouth.
Ow.
Vertically challenged. You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk, the Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope. Zero. Zilch. Nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Cal. Cal, can't just get over here, you son of a boggling. Oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Mantis?
Well, we ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Oh, yeah, I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seat. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery monk coming right up.
Welcome to Pylude Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Be a sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner to a...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning, courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Mantis?
Oh, we are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places, making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Cal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Mantis? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease. Where's that room at again?
The room? Oh, kid, you're gonna love it. Just take a right after the bar, through the kitchen, and down the stairs. You can't miss it.
Right. Thanks again, Grease.
Yeah. You can thank me by getting some shut-eye. You really do look terrible.
You've been working here for a while?
A while. Though I'd hardly call it working. You see, that would imply we had regular customers.
Shame. This place has potential.
Well, that's the story I keep telling myself, Sport. That's the story.
I should really go check out the bed in the basement. Must not get a lot of business here.
You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Oh, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you. Suit yourself. This stage has seen better days.
Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
Is there a problem?
I could have sworn I heard you stirring up a raider-sized problem just outside.
I didn't start that fight.
Well, it certainly seems you finished it. I'd love to chat, but I'd better finish my drink before the next fight breaks out.
That can't be up to code, even out here on the frontier. There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here. Wow. Grease really outdid himself. Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Grease makes do with salvage. Grease always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants? Sears Halleck set. I wonder why it ended up here. Mm-hmm.
trapper outfit. Why did Grease keep this? I know. Creepy. Let's check this out later. I really need some rest. Time for an upgrade. It works, and it looks great.
Still talking in your sleep, huh?
Guess some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball. Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
We both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the Mantis. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. Sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saw Gerrera?
Maybe. Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split up.
Yeah, because I... Listen. I know you all had your reasons for leaving. But walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that Ganya, Cal? I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire's growing stronger every day. Now maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease? There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you've got to take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You got to know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are going to end up losing something you could never replace. Smuggler's tunnel. It came with the cantina. Now you go ahead and look. I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Mantis up and running.
Thanks. I appreciate all this.
Kyle, can I tell you one thing? It's really good seeing you again.
Yeah, you too. Grease, I'll think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem.
need to clear my mind. Back to it.